Ron DiGregorio that owned the team, we knew that he was selling and that he was getting out of Kentucky, and we thought we were going to Kansas City. Next thing we know, the team was moving to Cleveland.
You know, there's a connection, the Guns owned the Sharks at that time, so there's a connection to Gund Arena, and to they also own the Cleveland Cavaliers. Players love playing there. Roy loved coaching there. It's a nice city. Our idea was when we moved to Cleveland and purchased the team, was truly just to develop all of our players through there. And
we had some, you know, some different guys like Riz Miller, Chichu, you know, Ryan Clough, where they were up and back and up and back. And
we had all six defensemen on one of the years. We knew it was a pretty good defense, but we had all six of them actually make it and play in the National Hockey League. That would be Douglas Murray and Christian Ehrhoff, Rob Davison, Matt Kartner, Jim Fahey, and Josh Georges. So all six of those players went through and played significant number of NHL games.
And then before I ended up in Cleveland, I went to my first NHL training camp, and it was the first time in my career I think I doubted myself as a hockey player. I've never been a fast player, but I was extremely slow in camp.
Well, when we first got him, he was a monster. Looked more like a football player than a hockey player.
What was very fortunate for me is I think me and Roy clicked from day one. Obviously, I needed to beat somebody that was extremely competitive to make up for maybe lack of skill at times, and that's something that Roy appreciated, I think.
His skill development, you know, I'm gonna give it to him. He worked and spent time on his skating and got quicker, and
I would have never played in the NHL if I didn't play in the minors.
Pretty classic. I mean, trying to mash together our logo with the Baron, and you know, it was cool, it was quirky, it was really minor league, and again the monocle on there. It's like everybody give us and the top hat. It was give that a second look, but our logo was pretty popular at that point. It was quirky but popular.